Hello everyone and welcome to another video Red Sparkle Art. I am your host Akai Hibana. And today we will talk about the history of Katsuga, his main artist, and beautiful woodblock print of this subgenre of ukiyo-e. Let's get into it. Boom! Part 1. What is Katsuga? Katsuga is a Japanese art subgenre of ukiyo-e which depicts bird and flower. Ukiyo-e describing bird, flower, fish or insects and natural scenery can be included in the Katsuga genre. Then let's talk about the etymology of Katsuga. In Japanese, the word Katsuga is written like this. When we translate this word in English, it means picture of bird and flower. Part 2. The origin of Katsuga. Katsuga origins come from the Chinese culture of the 10th century. During this period, there were two famous Chinese artists known for their bird and flower paintings, Huan Huan and Chu Xi. Okusai, the grand Katsuga master. When you do an article about Katsuga, you have to talk about Okusai, one of the most famous ukiyo-e artists. He is not just famous in Japan, but a worldwide star. I will present some of his works which most people outside of Japan does not know, for the simple reason that the Great Wave of Kanagawa or Fine Wine Clear Morning of Mount Fuji eclipsed his other works. So to get it out of the way, I will first talk about the 366 view of Mount Fuji, which is a well-known ukiyo-e series representing Mount Fuji from different points of view and sceneries. Now I will present you some ukiyo-e of Okusai in the Katsuga genre with the most impressive flowers. Keisai Eisen. Keisai Eisen is a contemporary of Okusai. He is an ukiyo-e master known for his Bijiga style with an enormous head. Also, his main style is not Katsuga, but he did draw some birds and flowers. Hiroshige 1. Utagawa Hiroshige is a famous ukiyo-e artist, which is considered the last grand ukiyo-e master before the decline of the genre. He is known for his landscape series, such as the 53 Station of the Tokaido. The difference between these two ukiyo-e masters, Okusai and Hiroshige, are the more subtle color and poetic approach of Hiroshige. Hiroshige 2. Hiroshige 2 inherited his former master name after his death, and his marriage with his master daughter. His work and style are really close to each other, therefore it's very difficult for the scholar to differentiate their work. Hiroshige 3. Utagawa Hiroshige 3 was also a student of Hiroshige. He took his master name after marrying his master's daughter, which divorced from Hiroshige 2. His work was also very close to his master, yet he didn't have the same success. Utagawa Kuniyoshi. Here is a part about the very prolific Utagawa Kuniyoshi. He drew a vast variety of ukiyo-e. Here, we will focus on his Katsuga work. To conclude, here you have it. I have presented to you some of the Katsuga artists, but there are a lot of them out there. Therefore, I have unpicked today's list. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, have a nice day, and see you in the next video. Boo!